don't think I'm overstating things when I say we are in quite a predicament.